this is their shot now.
And Long has that blocked, and that's exactly what the Steelers needed. And you got Killebrew there, and it spins out of bounds. But that's going to set up a first down deep in Charger territory. With the backfield empty, the pass is incomplete. The two. Claypool, nothing happening there.
They've gone backwards. I tell you, this has been the play.
Play clock at one, then throws, batted. Steelers get back in it. Down two scores, and that is batted away. And with a flag coming in, you got Adderley who comes up with it, but the penalty in the end zone.
Did Tavon Campbell get there too soon? Let's look. Yes, sir. Wrapped all the way around.
Pass interference. Number 20. Defense. All third at the 1 yard line. Automatic. First down.
Harris dives for the touchdown. You would have won $1,000. I didn't take the bet. Trust me.
I knew you wouldn't.